pickups through here, flying through to the kitchens.
Hey, have you seen... what is this?
Tuesday? Oh, and the day we celebrate all of the birthdays that Mom missed. Evidently something you said yesterday got to her, and so now she's throwing us 11 birthday parties all at once.
She's doing it here?
I know, strong move. But at least she's trying. Maybe instead of fighting her, we give her a chance? I know it sounds crazy, but...
it doesn't sound that crazy. I do like presents, and Dad will lose his mind, which is a gift all into itself.
What's all this?
A visual representation of all the joy you robbed from us.
Can you just tell me what's going on?
I can't believe all these years you made us think she was the enemy when really you rigged her exit.
I assume you're talking about your mother.
I don't think she meant Hillary Clinton.
I know you paid off Judge Daniels for custody.
Who told you that?
Mom did.
I didn't need to pay anyone for them to see the truth. If I'd been forced to share custody, your mother would have left the country with the two of you the first chance she got. Now don't you see what she's doing? She's pitting us against each other.
Oh, good, you're all here.
How the hell did you get back in? I fired Billy.
Oh, you're adorable. When are you going to realize that I am the one who hired all of the staff? I'm throwing a party for my children.
You think you can just throw some glitter in their face and all will be forgiven? No. This ends now.
What's the problem, Daddy? You really want to prove that you didn't send her away before? Well, don't send her away now. Give Mom a chance to prove herself.
Fine. Go ahead. See for yourself what kind of person she really is.
Thank you, darling.